Good there. Hello and welcome on board Superstars. It's the 24th day of December. It's one day away from Christmas Day, where some members of the human population celebrate. And it's always good to see a day where people are giving to each other instead of throwing rocks and throwing spears, etc. But we do have to keep in mind for the pillaging that goes on this day, where the beautiful animals within the sea and also on the land get pillaged for this day of giving, as the human society relentlessly takes over the resources of the planet Earth. They're very much positives to this day. It's lovely to see people sharing and caring, but please keep in mind that what we give has to come from somewhere, and the Earth has only finite resources. On this day, we're going to cross down to the planet Earth. It's the 24th day of December, and there'll be a satellite cross down from the Earth Sanctuary to Tommy and Mum in Melbourne from the Sanctuary. We'll also go check out some Christmas lights in Alice Springs, some wham bam, thank you ma'am lights, magnificent stuff. We hope this day finds you well. It's the 24th of December 2012, and this is a countdown to the 23rd of the 12th, 2012 Galactic Alignment. This is Project Blue Star, Rock and Roll Billy Joel. Take it away, Systems.
Hello, Superstars. The 24th of December. And today of airport pickups, today I'm picking up Alana. That was her plane that just landed then in front of us. And Benny and Tuffy arrived from Western Australia. So the family is scattered right around this huge, big, wonderful continent of Australia. But they're all coming home for Christmas tomorrow. It's been a pretty busy night on the ambulance, awake throughout the night. The last job was an unfortunate one. A gentleman in his late 50s was deceased on arrival. Unfortunately, got entangled up in a hydraulic door on the 44-seater bus at some time last PM. There was very little that we could do on arrival, and he seems to have got his head and one leg caught in the actual door itself, and the pressure was enough to asphyxiate the man, and that was unfortunate for him and obviously his family in this time of Christmas. It's a funny year for me. I've seen it's been 8 dead on arrivals in the last 2 months for me, including that large motor vehicle accident just a couple of weeks ago, and you never quite get used to seeing deceased people, and you get a little bit numb to it, and I can only think of the future with climate change and the events which are predicted for the future here on Earth. There's going to be many transitional spirits going on, so it's something we're just going to have to get used to, I guess. Anyway, it's the 24th of December, and I'm just arriving at the Alice Springs Airport and picking up Alana, and it's the 24th, so I hope this message finds people well. Have fun. Hello, Superstars. I'm here with Alana, and we're looking at a Christmas house here in Alice Springs. I don't know if you can see us, but you'll be able to see this.
Jesus Christ was born on Christmas.